Landing on Crete is an exceptional feeling. This place is mythical. I sense it. Unique land, unique people. I'm their guest. What a warm glance. What a gentle greet. I feel welcome, respected.
Καλώς όρισες.
From the first welcome to the everyday καλημέρα.
Καλημέρα.
Authentic people, they know how to live. For people on Crete, sharing food and drinking together are sacred values. It seems like their expression of hospitality.
Την υγειά σας, καλώς ορίσατε.
Land is cherished. Food has a father and a mother. They produce our food, sustainable food. Wherever I go, whatever I eat or drink, always the same question. Pianune.
Ωραίο κρασί. Pianune.
I decided to investigate, to find out. My delicious food, where does it come from? Whose is it? On the top of my list, the olive oil. Taste of purity, a treasure of creation, a product full of Crete. My trip goes on. Second on the list, wines from local grape varieties.
Καλώς τον ε, welcome.
To the world, a new friend, a new touch to local life. I start my way back full with new experiences. At the hotel, there's a tasting event. We get familiar with the tastes of Crete. I'm glad to join, but now I'm wiser. Now I know Pianune. I'm now gifted. I discovered the origins of my food. On Crete, my divine place, my new friends, they respect soil health, nature, the visitors, their food, themselves.